Hello everyone and welcome to Second Saturday Art. I'm creating my projects this year on tags. This is made from chipboard. I made it with the dies, big dies from Tim Holtz C6. The color palette is brownish, and I use heavy black gesso as the first layer on my tag. Then I will use some art stones as decorations, and my focal point is going to be some wildflowers from Tim Holtz. I will emboss in green, and I also use clear embossing powder. I use embosser dabber from Ranger, but also a Versamark stamp pad, also for embossing. Some distress inks and some kitchen sponges cut to pieces. So let's start. Thank you. is my finished tag. One of the themes for this month was haiku poem. You can Google it because it's a bit difficult to explain. But my haiku poem reads like this. Haiku poem, what? Did your art teach you something? Create the feelings you feel. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.